It's a new experience for me. It's exciting. It kind of reminds me of when I won my first Emmy. I haven't won a damn thing. Huh. Well, maybe today's the day. You know, maybe I guest host this show so well. Huh? What? Not a chance. Who is talking into my ear? Because it's depressing. I just want you to know that I'm not accustomed to reporting the news, you know, so, but if any breaking stories come, they've told me to be prepared, so I'll do my best to report. This just in. Yes, the royal baby is still a boy. Still a boy. Which also happens to be the name of my forthcoming autobiography. So instead of Piers Morgan live tonight, it will be Matthew Perry with, you know, an hour delay.